Jimmy Lloyd became one of the youngest men in wrestling history to headline Corican Hall earlier this weekend.
Jimmy Lloyd isn't trying to superplex him off these
ladders. No, no, no!
Face first on the leg tube!
Not pretty, but fucking dangerously effective.
Not pretty, but his face went straight through that glass. And then they're just tumbling off the top of these ladders. And now...
What happened? G-Raver just ran to the back. G-Raver came down very badly on those light tubes.
Head first right on the glass.
I think he ended